All right, here we are at Eagle Knoll again. Ty's is here with me, and then Naya's back there. We're gonna play a little Memorial Day scramble and see how we do today, right?
Yep.
Okay. All right. First hole. Hit my 5-iron today, just trying to get about 200 yards out there over that bunker. Up right here off Naya's drive, about 85 yards out. Up, buddy. All right, finished the first hole. Parred that one, so on to number two now. A little par three downhill. About 115 yards from the whites and about 90 from the reds, so trophy. Nice. Oh, get in the hole.
Oh, my.
Nice shot.
Just like that.
Boom. Alright, we ended up with a birdie on that last hole. Tyson got his own bird over there, so we're one under. Going on to number three now, and both him and I get a tee off the red tees, which are right there, and they're about 200 yards to the green, so hopefully we can get a good shot out of this. I don't even know why I hit on this hole when we're playing a scramble, because I end up here on the top of this hill. Anyway, I don't know if I can switch the camera. Here's where I end up, and there's the green, and they end up, like Tyson's probably either on the green or just short. Naya, she's about the same, so. All right, this is where Tyson ended up. Like I said, just about short of the green, but we got a good little chip shot up to the hole.
Chip.
Ooh. Oh, good kick down the cart path. Look at that draw. Nice.
Great drive by Naya right here, about 100 yards out.
Stop! Come down! Come down! Here it comes! Oh! Not bad. Good putt, buddy. All right, finished number four there. We unfortunately got a par on that, so now we're on to number five, which is the hardest hole in the golf course out here. So we'll see how we do on this one. Beauty. All right, Tyson just hit, and he went right up, right over the shelf to the pin. We'll see how it is when we get up there. All right, this is where Tyson ended up, about 7 feet. For birdie. All right, just finished number five there, and we all missed the birdie putts. But we got another par, so.
Technically.
Yeah, tell you, I did hit my putt from about 40 feet away, left-handed backwards, and it went in. But we'll just take the par. So we're still one under, right? Still one under. There's Naya back there. Nice shot. I don't know.
Go. Oh.
That's it.
Good ball.
Oh. Finished 7 there. It was par 5. We ended up with a birdie. So now we're 2 under. Going to hole number 8 now. Keep going.
You hit the ground before you hit it.
I know. I didn't even see it land though.
It was right over the bunker.
Oh, nice.
We have two up there. So I'm just gonna rip at this one. Swing's not gonna be good.
Oh, he smoked that one. So Tyson ended up only about 100 yards out. Boom! Boom. Nice.
Oh. gonna do the same thing as that one. Naya just hit an absolute perfect shot down the middle. Just swing at it.
Ninth hole out here, middle. There's no water anywhere, but we got this little turtle, little guy out here. Oh well. Nice.
Go.
We got this left for bird.
Go three under.
5 feet to go three under.
Three under.
Boom.